But still, the kaartihan is still there. One year has passed. Grabe, ang bilis ng panahon. Totally, hindi ko akalain. Today, I will be here. Imagine nyo, di ba? With all of you guys here, with the cameras and everything, na-amaze ako. I mean, at my age, sino ba naman mag-iisip na from the corporate, di ba? Bigla na lang ako nandito. Malapit na ako maging artist na charot. We've been very busy the past months. We just opened our store, our franchise business, 1111. And also busy din si Mami Heidi kasi we have a plant business, yung Halamams by Mami Heidi. And syempre, we have vlogging on the sides. We have projects on the sides as well, like this. So, ayan ang pinagkakaabalan. Aside from, I'm a mom, I'm also a daughter, I'm a wife. So, I do managing home as well. Advice ko lang sa mga mommies na katulad ko, open the line of communications. Si Hazel, we're best friends. From maliit siya, nasubaybayan ko talagang even I am very busy sa work. Talagang I find time to really attend yung mga school activities, to really sit down with her, talk with her. So lahat talaga, I know it. Oh my God, guys. Etong shoot like this is totally not in my routine. Talagang amazed ako na ganito pala ang mga shoots, di ba? So, very, very thankful ako sa team kasi napaka-accommodating at saka they really taught me how to do my thing. Alam niyo naman, hindi marunong si Mami Heidi. Stick to what I like, hindi masyadong ma-experiment. But I think that's how I am as a person, so click naman. Carry ko naman siya. They are a local company. Tapos guys, affordable ang kanilang mga cosmetics, makeup, skincare, plus high quality pa. So talagang who would say no, right? Hi, I'm Heidi King. I'm living beauty in every detail.